Hey guys, today we're gonna play as Germany and try to form EU, maybe take over some nations, get some good fights in, but mostly EU and maybe the German Empire. So yeah, let's start. Okay guys, let's select Germany. Let's grab ourselves some electronics. Steel, fertilizer, motor. Next up is France. Give me that money. It's an aircraft. Let's invade that real quick. Grab some money. Yep. Let's go, infantry. Make some tanks for that land. Beat them real quick. Rush the capital. Take over France. Okay, hold on. Let's destroy this real quick. Let's just make some. Yeah. Okay, nine. Let's make some tanks and destroy the smaller units. Just yet. Anyways, let's just make tanks to take over the cities. Okay, I'm in France. We need factory output and political improvement. We're gonna go for something like fascism, probably. Yeah, I'll accept their white piece for now. Let's invade France. Want more manpower. We'll just go limited right away. I think I can force peace France. Yep. Nice, force peace to those guys.
Yeah, I'll start making some tanks for the capturing. Might be your man. Yep. Send the tanks over.
Something.
Specialized in infantry too. Attackers. Take over the capital now. It's better capital now.
Anyways.
Okay guys, we have finally
took over everything. So let's start forming. First of all, we have Charles Great Empire, which is the Frankish, I think. Yeah. Okay, now that we took over that, we can finally form EU, guys. Which is a W. Oh, I did kind of get mercied by Sweden, so it's a 50-50, like that one time, I think. But it's fine. Let's get ourselves the real German Empire. Now, this is the real one. You know. Okay, guys. So thanks for watching. Okay, guys. We went from Germany to France to UK, invaded Poland, went through Russia, defeated basically everyone besides Sweden, because they had amazing research, which is really hard to counter. So yeah, thanks for watching, and please let me know what nation I should do next in Rise of Nations.